Hello, and thank you for watching once again. This is Faith with Body Art by Faith Walker. Today, what I want to do is do a Wolverine-inspired look. I'm a big fan of X-Men and superheroes, and this is a request from my friend Choice, shouts out to Choice, and my sister Hope. One of the things I used to do as a child coming home from elementary school every day was at 2:30 was to watch X-Men or Spider-Man. So this is going to be a real treat for me. Wolverine is one of my favorite X-Men characters because he was the type of guy who would do anything he wanted to do on his terms, and he was a bad dude. He was bad. But anyway, you know Wolverine with the coming out. Anyway, you'll know what I'm talking about. But stay tuned. I'll be Wolverine in just a moment.
The revolution will not be televised. The revolution is here. Yeah. It's common sense. DJ Premier, we gon' help y'all see clear. It's real hip hop music from the soul, y'all. Yeah, check it. Yeah. The perseverance of a rebel, I drop heavier levels, it's unseen or heard. A king with words, can't knock the hustle, but I seen street dreams deferred. Dark spots in my mind where the scene occurred. Some
say I'm too deep. Okay, my Wolverine look is complete, and I hope you like it. I know my mouth is kind of weird, but when I close my mouth, I look like I'm like giving this mean look. Cause Wolverine was like this bad dude. I mean, he got the job done. He was a good guy. He had a bad streak to him. So that's why I did the mean mug. Kind of look like him. But this would be cool, definitely for like a boys' X-Men party, birthday party, or even a Marvel comic party. Great Wolverine Halloween costume. Huge fan of Wolverine. All I need is the little blades to come out. I like it. It turned out great. I really like the mouth part. Well, thank you so much for watching again. Feel free to give me ideas on different characters, like Marvel characters or cartoon characters or fantasy characters that you wanted to be or you would like me to try out. Definitely you can do that by becoming a fan on Facebook. You can find me at Body Art by Faith on Facebook. Also, make sure you subscribe here on YouTube. You can find me at www.youtube.com/bodyartfaith. And also, follow me on Twitter. I'm at www.twitter.com/bodyartbyfaith. All right. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time. Bye-bye.
The revolution will not be televised. The revolution is here. Yeah. It's common sense with DJ Premier.